A mosque was partially destroyed in a town in Gansu Province in north-central China on the 11th of April. Its golden dome was smashed and some of its walls torn out. Officials told the residents not to share photos and videos online, but a local activist filmed the wreckage and sent it to our observer, Erkin Azat, a Chinese-born freelance journalist now based in Kazakhstan. We've blurred his face and changed his voice to protect his identity for security reasons.
There was no warning, they just came and tore it down. A few old people fainted when they saw it, and six were beaten because they didn't want to leave. The police arrested people who posted videos online.
The demolition is the latest example of authorities cracking down on the country's Muslim minority. China has drawn widespread criticism for its campaign in Xinjiang, where around 1 million Uyghurs are being held in re-education camps. But the repressive measures are spreading further into the country, including to Gansu province just east of Xinjiang.
It seems like the situation in Gansu is deteriorating. Now it doesn't even matter if the imams are spreading party-approved discourse. They'll just tear the mosques down. Other mosques have had their domes, minarets, and Arabic scripture removed. The government's goal is one mosque per county or city. The mosques in the countryside have already been demolished, and the only ones left are in larger towns or cities. That way, the authorities have something to show the internal organizations that come to the area to investigate and interview residents. The authorities believe that because Tibetans, Uyghurs, Kazakhs, Khuez, and Mongols look different from Han Chinese, because they have different beliefs and different identities, they're a threat to the ruling party. The authorities want to wipe out these groups.